this was just like, if this was just off, you would just leak right on out.
Oh.
But you got your nipples to hold it all in. Hey, what's going on, y'all? I'm Diggs.
I'm Leeds.
And here we go again with another video.
Today, we're doing a 7-second challenge.
Wrote down 10 challenges that we would have to do in a matter of 7 seconds.
Which first?
Come on, rock, paper, scissors for it. Rock, paper, scissors.
Wait, that's 2 out of 3?
Yeah, 2 out of 3. Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Let's go. Go ahead. That was easy. Well, no, I want to go first for it. What's yours? Okay, you got 10. What's for the commentator, 10?
Number 10. Perform the death of Caesar.
Oh, perform the death of Caesar. All right, ready, set, go.
Caesar died.
Ready, set, go.
He just died. Just out of nowhere. One day, he just died.
I don't know what to give that to. Yeah, y'all know, you're supposed to get stabbed in your back. Well, people are supposed to keep stabbing you. You're supposed to be like, no! I don't know what to give that.
I couldn't remember how Caesar died.
Oh, well, then that's a lose-lose situation. Number 7. Commentator.
Name 5 Spanish names.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Go.
Juan, Jose, Marisol, Marilisa.
Yes.
And I know, like, oh, I got a whole bunch, man. Sorry, I thought it was gonna be easy, but that was a little bit harder than what I thought.
7 seconds comes quick.
Right. Yeah.
6.
Tie your hair in a perfect ponytail. Ready? Go. Pass! She got it! She got it! Good job! I didn't think she was gonna get that. That was good. Good job. 2.
What is 1900?
Hold on, I need a pencil.
And Roman numerals.
1900. Mm-hmm. Oh. This pen don't work.
Is that right?
Was that real?
Is that right? Is that Roman numeral for 1900?
Nah.
Oh.
Then what did you,
I is 1.
What is this? What are these? Zeros? That you turned into square? These aren't even Roman numerals.
1 is.
Right, that's it!
You know it.
Okay, number 5.
Write down your name backwards.
Ready? Go.
She did it.
I did.
3.
Explain the awful truth about nipples.
I think nipples are just extra skin that God just set over here and didn't have no use for, so he just threw them on you so you won't bleed out.
Where do you come from? What?
It's like stoppers. This was just off. You just leak right on out. But you got your nipples to hold it all in. Like your belly button. Your belly button, like it was putting all the juice in. And then it just, you take it out. That's why you have a belly button and it closes up so it won't. That's what I do. They're stoppers. They're body stoppers.
Number 8.
Name 5 Marvel movies.
Ready, set, go!
Green Lantern, Spider-Man, Iron Man, Thor.
Well, it looks like she came up short. And if I'm not mistaken, Green Lantern is actually a DC. He's not a Marvel.
Number 4. Do a rap session in 7 seconds.
Check this out. It's Young Scoop, baby. You know what I'm about. And everybody know that I'm me. Now you watching Leaves and Deeds. Ooh!
Seven seconds.
You
got lucky with that one. You have 7 seconds.
Just like how you got lucky with spell your name backwards and you only got 3 letters.
This is true. Number 1.
Come up with a website name for an oyster breed company, not using the word oyster or breed. Go.
Pearl Makers.
Pearl Makers.
I like that.
I like that.
www.pearlmakers.com.
But 9. And then what is it?
Make 5 animal sounds.
All right.
Ready? Go. Oh! Ah!
Sorry. I did all 5.
You really didn't do it because I forgot to press the timer.
Oh, well, that ain't my fault.
I know. I'm just letting you know that you really did do it.
I did.
Fit, do the fish again.
Alright y'all, there we have it. We have now completed the 7-second challenge.
That was harder than I thought.
Me too. Alright y'all, so you know when we leave we say?
To that.
And salute to this. Already.